Boazi Tuhumwire, the Microfinance Support Center Chigezi Regional Manager, says the sub-region has at least 270 Imyoga circles with membership of 6,934. Tuhumwire says the government disbursed 6.4 billion shillings in 2020 in all the circles of Chigezi and that they had now grown to 11.3 billion.
That is around February and March. These circles, we are able to start accessing their monies on their accounts, and they were able to start disbursing these monies to their respective member associations. And of course, eventually this association may disburse this money to their respective individual members in different respective parish-based associations. As also, because of our continuous sensitization and training, they are also able to contribute their own money, which we call savings and share capital and membership. So entirely, the entire portfolio in the entire region now is 11.3 billion that is within the entire Chigezi region.
Tuhumwire says that following the good performance of some of these circles, they have considered approving them for permanent registration.
That has been exhibited by these different Imyoga circles, because there was a criteria of how they would qualify, because not everybody qualified. And unlike the other first disbursement, where every circle was given entirely 30 or 50, but this time we have been a bit selective to ensure that the best performing circles are able to access this additional seed capital.
According to Rachel Kobugabe, the Microfinance Support Center Senior Institutional Development Officer in charge of capacity building for Imyoga, the other circles will continue to be assisted to get permanent as well licensed from the Uganda Microfinance Regulatory Authority.
Training of the best 25 Imyoga circles across the region, the Chigezi region. This training was targeted to support the circles to know what next, after all the various trainings that we have come along the way doing. So we trained them in licensing and permanent registration. They have got the knowledge. They know what is required right now. And after the training, they went ahead and did action plans to determine what they already have and what they don't have.
Godfrey Nyakahuma, the Kabale Resident District Commissioner, appreciated the government for starting the Imyoga program.
I assure you, these circles now we're introducing, both the Imyoga and the Parish Development Board, we have already opened circles, actually throughout the country. Circles have been opened, accounts opened, and I believe some districts have already received some money.
Some of the members of these circles expressed joy towards the government for introducing a program that has changed their financial mindset.
Received 30 million. We added membership fees and shares, and as of now, we have accumulated money that is able to help women who are carrying out different businesses. We have a loan portfolio of 119 million, and our recovery rate is now at 79.5%.
The Imyoga circles that will soon get a permanent status include, among others, Kinkizi East Produce Dealers, Kinkizi West Produce Dealers, Kinkizi East Women Entrepreneurs, Kinkizi West Carpenters, Kabale Municipality Women Entrepreneurs, Ndorwa East Women Entrepreneurs, Kabale Municipality Boda Boda Operators, Ndorwa West Market Vendors, Kabale Municipality Market Vendors, Kabale Municipality Carpenters, Chisoro Municipality Women Entrepreneurs, Chisoro Municipality Produce Dealers, Bufumbira South Women Entrepreneurs, Bufumbira East Produce Dealers, Bufumbira South Performing Artists, Bufumbira East Produce Dealers, and Bufumbira North Carpenters. This story was compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.